What's the mood now that it's appears to be coming back?
Well, everybody's excited. There's a lot of energy, I think, and anticipation going forward. They're wanting to have the you want to have the barbecue back, and in its full glory, where you can.
That's more important than the politicians.
it really is. It really, especially the mutton, and I've preached that before. But whenever you're able to get a sandwich or buy it by the pound or whatever, the bingo, obviously the money that's raised for St. Jerome. And then, of course, with the speaking, that's where you're drawing a lot of the people from across the state. They're going to come in to listen to their candidate or heckle the candidate they don't like. It's just a free for all. I think you've mentioned it as being likened to professional wrestling. On the political stage, that's exactly what it's like, because you have the heels and the baby faces, or whatever you want to call it, the people that you like and the people that you despise, and in that venue, you do get to. It's a little bit like Parliament. If you've ever watched, C-SPAN, whenever they show Parliament, and you've got one side that's yelling at the other side while they're trying to speak, and it's a lot like that. And so you have that energy, but it's just all the fun and excitement that comes along with Fancy Farm that a lot of people are just looking forward to, especially after last year.